Yeah, but to me, he set the tone for this game in that first quarter with those.
Robinson will drive on Tatum across, bends the shot clock at five, he'll jet down the lane, it gets knocked away. It ends up for Tatum behind the back, and a turnover by Boston.
Bad, but the devil's in the detail, right?
My goodness.